Join me tonight for your latest headlines, weather and sports on WACH Fox News at 10.